All my life I've suffered from making art that people think is not Mexican enough. And I think when people walk into this room, the first thing that they know is that they're looking at contemporary Mexican art. They might not know it, but they're gonna feel it. You might actually miss the painting looking right back at you.